each company first. Damn, why didn't I say that? Why didn't I even think about that? The biggest news, Nintendo Switch.
Like, oh, what? Yeah, the Switch.
That's what I'm saying. Like,
the Switch, that happened.
Let's start with Nintendo. Let's start right there. Big things for Nintendo, like, this year. They finally turned it around for themselves.
Yeah.
Because they were in the hole, and it was looking
bad. In the incredible hush-hush, and then, like, on top of that, like, everything that they were making was going downhill. Like,
man, like, and you were just saying this just a second ago when you was saying how, like, none of their games ever go down in price for whatever reason.
They don't. And we went to, like, and he's talking about, like, we went to a GameStop. We went to a GameStop just now before we got ready to start recording this. And, like,
facts.
I just noticed, like, everything's still in, like, the 35 to 31 range.
Like, ain't nobody playing the new Paper Mario game. Didn't nobody even know that game even came out.
Exactly.
Yet
dog.
It's still full price.
Just like
get
out of
here.
Fucking one of the last year's Harvest Moon games. That's still $30. I'm like, come on now. You don't even have the case for it.
You will never see any Pokemon game that's under, like, $20.
No, it's
or not even 20, any, 30.
$30. It's going to always be 35 to about $38.
Yep.
Well, even like Pokemon Silver, like Heart Gold and Soul Silver.
Oh, no.
Like,
yeah.
$54.
Those are out of the remakes, those. Before, if I'm not mistaken, the ones they did for Ruby and Sapphire,
mm-hmm.
those were like the go-to remakes.
Right, that's true.
Those were the go-to remakes as far as that. Another big thing for Nintendo, it deals with Nintendo. Pokemon Go.
Oh, yeah.
That was a really big thing. We were all slaves to that.
Oh, yeah.
It doesn't matter who you are. We were all slaves. Shout out to the slaves that are still playing right now.
The hilarious thing about fucking Pokemon Go is the fact that people were damn near getting into gang fights because of Pokemon Go.
Man, you remember that? Like, how... Like, oh, you.
I heard about it in Chicago. Like, people just getting jumped because they're in a different, like, faction.
Man.
Like,
and they would have those lures just out.
Oh my god! And people like getting cut because like they're getting lured into into different dark ass areas because people like to be assholes like that,
which is retarded. Because if you know you're not supposed to be in a certain area, then why are you going there?
Exactly. If it looks sketchy, why are you even over there in the first place?
But shout out to Niantic for having terrible lure locations when it first came out.
Oh, yeah.
People were pissed left and right, so you have a lot to do of the misfortunes that fell upon those people. So.
And shout out to Niantic for putting like all their fucking Pokestops being at churches.
Yeah, like that was the main thing too. You remember that?
Yeah.
Like when it first started, I don't want to say the church, but that was the church. You know what I'm talking
that
about? The church we always went to.
Yeah.
When we first started, because we didn't know any better.
And we had like just a bunch of people. There's just that one guy that scared the hell out of us who was just walking around the cemetery.
Yeah, who like, ended up being cool with somebody we were cool with. Like, and it's just like, yo, this your boy? It's like,
now, why are you out here? You're being weird right now, dude.
Yeah, I need you. Like, just to give you the people an idea of what he's talking about or what we're talking about is we would be up playing this game to about like 1, 2 in the morning.
Hell yeah.
And where these trifecta of Pokemon stops were in a graveyard. So we were reckless and just like, let's just check it out because we didn't know what was down there. And there was a guy, because there's like this, what do you call it? Like a gazebo?
Yeah.
Gazebo. That was in the center of all the graves.
Yeah.
And there was somebody at 1 or 2 o'clock in the morning sitting there playing Pokemon Go, catching whatever. And he couldn't have been catching much or getting much because that was when it first came out. Mm-hmm. So nothing was spawning.
Yeah,
then.
Nothing spawned.
So it made no sense why he was there. So he was there just to be weird. But he's a cool dude. Shout out to him for not giving a fuck because I wouldn't do that.
Exactly. And it was hot outside too. So like he
yeah,
just made it look
during
more
the summertime. Sus. That was during the summertime. So yeah, that was. Was it? No. Yo, was that last year?
I don't know, dog.
I'm tripping, yo.
That's what I'm trying to figure.
I'm bugging. It wasn't this summer. Nope. It was last year, dog.
Oh, my God,
It
dude.
Was last year. I'm going to be real. We may need to start over because we are fucking up. Because this summer just passed, my dude.
Let me see.
It came out this year, though. It had to.
Let me see Pokemon Go.
If it came out in 2015, I'm tripping. It came out in 2015. No,
why do I feel
it?
Like all these events happened in 2015?
I don't know. You know, that just goes to say that 2016.
One shit.
Nothing happened. Like it's I don't remember anything. My memory is like bad.
All right,
no, that happened this year. It had to happen this year.
I remember it being hot as hell. It had to be this year.
It had to be this year.
I remember going MIA for like a good couple of months during the summer.
Yeah, but the summer just passed too. It was this year.
Well,
it was this year.
No.
It had to be.
Updated.
It had to be.
Where is the release date? Oh, yeah. Yeah, it was this year.
Yeah, it was this year.
Man, okay. Right. Anyways.
God, we have terrible memory.
God, because, like, this year... I'm not going to say it sucked, but it was like, eh.
Yeah, this year was a lot of
It wasn't that good.
It was a lot of eh. I mean, I enjoyed myself, but I don't know.
And then, but there was, like... I don't know, it's just a lot of here's how you know 2016 wasn't shit. Like, you got, like, a bunch of... I remember there being, like, a bunch of, like, unnecessary news coming on, like... like, everything regarding about porn and... For whatever reason, like, just porn in general.
Wait, hold on. Just save that. Like, remember that. Because we're gonna get to all that. Let's go back to Nintendo. So...
Switch. Yeah, we didn't even
Switch.
Talk about Switch.
Let's talk. Go back to the Switch. So I'm trying to get a day one. My main reason for getting it day one is because I didn't have a Wii U. Wii U didn't really interest me that much, even though I want to get one, but that price tag. I feel like y'all need to make that a little lower. Shout out to my homeboy Kendrick. He kind of gave me the in-depth on that and why that won't ever go down in price, but I feel like if you're already giving up on the system, might as well.
Exactly. And up to this point, like, why do I feel like Nintendo just gives up on everything? Like, they're trying to... them making the Switch, like, I feel like they're just giving up on everything that they, like, set for themselves right now. Like the Wii, that didn't work out. Go ahead and make a stronger console. The Wii U made it slightly stronger. Now, like, people still aren't buying it. people still aren't buying games for it. So that's why they're getting ready to come out with another console, period. As soon as they, like, what was the code name for? Well, what's up?
Nothing. Keep talking.
As far as, like, the Switch goes, like, what was the code name for the Switch?
Nintendo NX.
The NX. Even though I feel like that's...
That should have been the name.
I thought
that was cool.
Just like the Morpheus. Like, should have been a name. But,
whatever.
Yeah, like...
Well, that's like mad copywritten, though.
Morpheus?
Or, yeah. The Wachowskis own that name. They have to.
Nah, man. That's... Morpheus is a...
Oh, never mind. I don't know. You don't have to educate me.
Alright, but yeah. Anyways, back to Switch. Like, they're coming out with... They had a 3DS.
Yes.
Then they came out with the 2DS.
That, but oh, you're just saying in general.
Yeah, 3DS. Oh, yeah. Came out with a 3DS XL.
Okay, but hold on. Let's take it step by step. So the 3DS, that I think the main reason why that failed in a way, price tag.
Mm-hmm.
And nobody was sold on it just yet.
Hell yeah.
So people, I mean, because overall the 3DS as a whole, through all the different generations of that system, it sold a lot.
Yeah.
Especially since, I mean, when it comes to handheld, there is no competitor.
Mm-hmm.
I would probably say the only thing that Nintendo is competing with as far as like the handheld thing is like mobile devices.
Right.
So, I mean, if you want a quality game, you would get a 3DS. But then now, since like all these big titles are coming out, such as my personal favorite, Jade Empire, and then like the other day, Bully, mm-hmm, comes out on these mobile devices, it's just like, you know, handhelds are becoming inferior
right,
each time goes by. But the good thing with the Switch, I feel like Nintendo is acknowledging that, because now they got Mario Run, so they're, mm-hmm, starting to infiltrate that market. So they're just kind of exiting out the whole handhelds and combining both of them into one big system.
Yeah, which is why they're coming out with that Switch and making it like, I don't know, like, because the cartridge that they're using looks a little different from like the 3DS, mm-hmm, cartridges. We don't know. They didn't say anything. They just showed the trailer and just say, yeah, okay, this is the Switch. Which,
that trailer was by far the hypest trailer ever. Like, the hype was even at us.
All this copywritten high music that they had in the background, like
right. But even though the,
I'm still tripping on like dudes like at the basketball
that
court.
That will forever be the dumbest thing about that commercial.
At the basketball
you
court,
mean
you know what?
To tell me y'all are gonna stop playing basketball just to play 2K? If that doesn't sound like some, you know what I want to say?
that's what had me rolling too, because like the fact that you guys are like that's in the plan. Like obviously, dude got served. So like, you know, you know what?
Shout out to the guy, that white dude in that trailer who was paying homage to White Man Can't Jump, because he definitely had his gear on. If I'm not mistaken, he had his hat up to the top.
Oh my god!
Not even gonna lie, he had the he had just a shirt, and then he had a tank on
like,
over the
like,
shirt.
Like, why do I feel like they were like paying homage to that? And on top of that, like the situation, like the scenario of that situation was like the dude got served in like a game of basketball. He's like, but you can't beat me.
But you can't beat me. Get on these sticks, man. Come on, get hung.
Let's go to the picnic table real quick. I'm gonna set this. Yeah. Hey, wait, what's this, man?
No, in an urban area, like, come on, you're not gonna.
As
nope,
if, like,
Nintendo, nobody is ever gonna
shit,
do
dog.
That. Like, nobody's ever going to do that.
Especially like in nowadays, kids like,
yeah, nobody, nah.
You gonna get slept and somebody's gonna steal your stuff
in urban areas, Nintendo. Nobody's gonna do that.
Like,
you're gonna look mad. Like, Nintendo, when we were young, we were scared to whip out our Game Boys.
Oh my
around
god,
people.
Dude.
Like, let's not. Like, you didn't know that somebody played a Game Boy until that person was bold enough to just whip it out and be like, oh, snap, like, what are you playing?
And then if nobody around you played a Game Boy, like, you're going to get lit up for it. I mean, and what's this bull?
Yeah.
Like, yeah, why yeah, you yeah. got this at the...
Man. Shout out to Nintendo to make me a very insecure kid.
Shout out to Nintendo for... Give me bullied as a kid.
Yeah, like, come on now. But anyway, back to the Switch commercial.
Yeah, Switch.
I'm excited.
They got this one girl, like that one girl in the trailer who's sitting there in her apartment building, and then all of a sudden she see, oh man, my friends are having a get together. I'm gonna go ahead and troll real quick and bring my game out there because I don't really want to be associated.
And they were turning up, and then all of a sudden she the life of the party because she brought the Switch.
Oh,
Nintendo.
God. Oh my god, y'all.
It doesn't work like
what
that.
What's this new game? a new unannounced Super Mario 64 game.
And you knew, and, and you know that was a that was some BS. Cause like the nigga was just jumping.
Oh,
that was like pre-alpha, like
yeah,
him.
I know, right?
He was just jumping. There was nothing in the environment. Like that was pretty
and
funny.
Then Skyrim remastered.
Yeah,
I'm holding my
Skyrim.
Quotes up. Skyrim remastered. Dude's sitting there playing that. He's playing that at home. He's like, you know what? I want to play this game somewhere else.
Yeah.
So
man.
He's like in the airplane.
So he leaves the confine of his house to keep playing Skyrim.
Flies
because you can. With the Nintendo Switch.
With the Nintendo Switch. I'm mainly concerned, as far as the Switch goes, I'm mainly concerned with the battery life.
It's gonna be poor.
Like, HD games.
Yeah. And even then, like, I think it was confirmed that it was only gonna be 720.
That's ass.
Yeah.
That is terribly ass.
Yeah.
But is it going to be upscaled for TVs, though? That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Yeah. When you put it in a dock, it's going to upscale. Like, yeah, whatever that dock, like whatever's in there, is going to upscale it. And it's supposed to be running on the current generation of NVIDIA, even though they just announced a new one. So whatever it is now, it's going to be outdated.
They're always...
But it's one of their stronger... chips,
but you know,
it's one of their stronger
one
chips.
Thing that's hilarious about Nintendo is like, which I mean, I don't know if it's a good thing or a bad thing, or probably like both at the same time, is like Nintendo's always a step forward but a step behind at the same time. Like, they're always like a step forward as far as like creating new shit,
yeah,
but but they are always a step behind by not using the best tech out there. They're always,
well, the reason why I see what you're saying, but I'm not even mad at that, because like when it comes to Nintendo, it seems that it's always about the consumer, because they could easily put out something that's just as powerful as the PS4
right.
or Xbox One and sell it for $400 or however much it'll be.
Exactly.
But I mean, because you know, Nintendo's fan base and customers are so...
Don't get me started.
Yeah, we're not. We're gonna save that for another one. But I mean, their price points have always been respectable.
Right.
Like,
I mean, yeah.
It is what it is.
Like,
I'm
willing to bet like the Switch is probably gonna be like their first console that will be, I don't know, $100 more than what their usual price range is, which is usually like $300. I'm willing to bet it's gonna be like $400.
It's gonna be half the, but think it's gonna be good. It's gonna make them look good, because you'll have. Well, no, never mind.
It'll still make them look
the
good.
The PS
like,
Pro is at $400, but let's.
We're gonna talk about that next.
Yeah, let's not talk about that because
right that came out
and
this
then,
year. So
and then the Scorpio, that's talking about being priced. They haven't announced it yet, but he said it's going to be around what a console like
Phil
that
Spencer?
Should be. It was somebody at Microsoft announced it. So I'm thinking that's going to be at least five.
Four.
Especially since, I'm going to save it, but if not five, it'll possibly be four.
Yeah.
It's not going to be, it's not going to be, you know, what the Xbox One first was.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah, because Scorpio, or whatever they're going to be calling it,
they should keep it Scorpio.
Mate,
just
you
saying.
Know nobody's going to
keep it Scorpio.
Everybody has a code name,
and
they don't.
I mean, they announced it to the world as Scorpio, so I don't see why you would change.
Just
it
Just like
now.
They announced it to the world as as Morpheus, Project Morpheus. And they announced it to the world as the NX.
Yeah, but like, it had commercials, man. People behind it.
Like, yeah.
I'm saying, like, it looked epic. But Nintendo.
Like, Nintendo. Back to Nintendo.
I guess kind of wrap it up. Or not, whatever. But Sun and Moon dropped. I got it.
Yeah,
haven't really been playing it.
He's got sun,
still a good game.
Moon.
Still a good game. Dang.
I still haven't gotten that far in the game. I've been playing everything else but
Sun and Moon. Same here. God, what else did you do? Nintendo broke the made it to the mobile department.
Oh yeah,
because I you remember the longest they were saying that how they were gonna actually have phones.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if that's still a thing, but if it is, it's stupid
because of how big the mobile market is in Japan. I wouldn't be surprised.
Yeah, but now that Apple is over there, nah.
I'm gonna say partner with.
Nah.
I mean, I know they.
Nah.
Yeah, no.
That would, I mean,
wishful thinking. I mean,
maybe,
Apple,
but if they want to maximize on money, they
I would think
do that.
If Apple like wants to get into the gaming market for real, they will partner with Nintendo since like they're the odd one out.
If Nintendo wants to make a lot of money, they won't do that. You can't leave out Androids. There's a big community for Androids, even though there's like no hype around it.
Hell, there's even a big community for Google because like people got Google phones.
Man. Shout out to Google for making Pixel. That phone. I want to try one out.
The Pixel. I want to see. Like, I'm gonna go to a, like a Verizon store just to like, hey man, how much is it?
Just trolling. Do a struggle review. Do a struggle review with your iPhone. Just like high quality is. And just trying, man.
They're looking at it. Yeah, see.
I feel like
these function. It's clearly in demo mode.
Like, I can't. One thing I hate about it, I can't open my pictures. I wonder why.
Like, here's my girlfriend. It's just a pre-made picture.
You Photoshop your face into it. Shout out to Verizon. Go ahead and sponsor this.
Yeah. I'm about to go ahead and eat one of my Go-Gurts. Sponsor me. Yoplay.
Dang, we keep getting sidetracked, but it's no, whatever,
like, I'm gonna go ahead and go in since we're talking about Nintendo breaking the barrier of finally putting their shit on mobiles.
Okay, talk that shit.
Let me go in on talking. Super Mario Go.
Word up.
Super Mario Run.
Oh snap, let's go. ain't nobody talking bad about it yet. Go ahead and be the first one.
Oh my god, like,
be the odd one out.
I'm not paying the $10, first of all. Like, I'd rather just play fucking Super Mario on my 3DS because I have a 3DS.
Facts.
Like, so I'm trying to figure out, instead of like, I mean, I understand this is a different game from the actual 3DS or whatever other thing that you got the game on.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, the fact that he's just running all the time, like, you can't control how he runs at all. You just stuck just jumping. And then it like lets you like, and the thing about it too is like you only can play the first three maps
for free.
Yeah, and then you can't even play the fucking castle. The first castle at all.
That's like where they cut you off in.
Yeah, they cut you off like on the first castle.
Mm-hmm.
Then it's like, all right, we'll let you, here's the BS they do, like, all right, we'll let you run through it for 20 seconds, and that 20 seconds goes by so quickly. They like just boot you right back to the main menu. Okay, pay this $10. That way you can have access to all the maps. It's Mario, but it's not Mario.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a very lazy adaptation of Mario.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like it's basically just them, instead of giving you the ability to run back and forth, they just have you running forward the whole time. So you have to like time, if you want to get everything, you have to run through that map like more than once. Pretty much like that word.
I mean, unless you like some super OG tryhard. But whatever.
Just like the announcement of that game, like with the trailer. Getting everybody together. This game brings everybody together so you can run together.
Yeah, like see, and let's talk about that real quick. Nintendo not knowing how society works.
Like, oh my
like,
god.
Everybody getting together. Like, no, that. People are weird out here.
You got
Nintendo.
This toddler. You got this toddler going like, oh man.
These millennials don't know about social interaction, Nintendo. Like, you know that.
That's what's
you
like
know that.
Annoying about this is the fact that they don't know like, how society they're advertising it as if society is that good.
Yeah, like, man. Nobody's doing
it. Like, in reality, somebody's getting tripped and getting stomped out. Like,
shout out to all my savages out there, man. Like, it's hard out here.
Being from Chicago, man, from experience.
It's hard out here, man. Being from Alaska, man, it's hard out here, bro. You know what I'm saying? These elk are out here slaying my people, man. It's crazy.
Yeah, but Nintendo, man, y'all, I mean, I did the same shit with Switch, like, as if people are getting together for real, like...
It was... The commercial work, that's all I'm gonna like, say. It got me hype.
I was only hyped because, like, dude just... All you heard is click, click, pick the little handheld up. And like, that was probably the hypest thing.
That was pretty cool.
But I'm trying to figure out, like, how much you want to bet this dude, like, in reality, if that dude was sitting there on the Switch, he would be looking at some porn. Like, Switch. Wait, does freaking Nintendo even allow you to look at porn on their browsers? I've never done it.
I don't know.
I never attempted it on like a Wii.
Last I know, their web browsing system was on the Wii was like Opera. Mm-hmm. It was ass. So I don't know. I didn't use some in-company
browser like that's gonna be straight booty.
I thought Opera was a thing. Was that their thing? I don't know. Nobody uses it though. They should have put Firefox on there. Like, just to be real, Firefox would have been lit.
Like,
shout out to Firefox dying when Google Chrome came out, man. Like,
Firefox. Like, the only thing that was different was like, and what's funny about Firefox?
Bro, no. Wait. This had nothing to do with it. PC has their own segment. Like, let's just wait. So, are you done talking about Nintendo? Because I think I'm done. Okay, so overall,
Mario Run.
Overall, if you had to grade them, A, B, C, 1, 2, 3, 1 out of 5, 5 being the best. Nintendo as a whole this year, what would you give them?
Okay,
I would give them a B. They came out of a rush situation. All their announcing the Switch brought them up. Pokemon Sun and Moon being their highest sold Pokemon game of all time, mm-hmm, brought it up.
And that game, of course, also saving GameStop's lives.
Yep, and that brought GameStop out of the gutter. Let's see. Pokemon Go, that's a thing. And then all the different announcements of games. Shout out to the new Zelda game, even though that frame rate is
bad. Ass, man.
It's bad. I would give him a B, though.
I would give him a B.
Uh-oh. But that shit. Talk it.
I would give him a B, but because they announced yet another Monster Hunter.
man, how many Monsters Hunter was it? Like, come on,
it was like,
yo,
the fourth installment of the same game.
I'm still waiting for a Monster Hunter on the actual Wii U. Like, all this time y'all wasting with that. You know your handheld sellers are Pokemon.
I gotta spend another $40 for another expansion.
Bro, like,
and I didn't even finish the first game. Like,
shout out.
Yeah, but like, because of that, and on top of that, I mean, I personally don't care about Super Mario Run. I'd rather play the actual game. I'd rather play Super Mario Maker on my 3DS.
Mario Maker? We didn't even talk about that. Dang.
I was just about to say that.
That was a big thing. But let's just be real. Let's talk about how lazy Nintendo is with Mario Maker.
All right, now they're going down to
a C. I take back my grade, Nintendo. I take that back. Y'all are lazy. Come on now. Yo, I'm really taking y'all card back. What is that bullshit with Metroid Heroes?
Oh, God, dude. Oh, God, dude. Now I'm about to go ahead and go in on that, too. Like,
yo, Nintendo, what is going on out here?
All right, yeah, they went down to a C-.
No, they went to a D in my book. Yo, let's talk about how lazy Super Mario Maker is. Though it is dope.
It's good.
The concept of it is pretty cool. But
they're just giving us their assets to make a Mario game ourselves, rather than them getting off the ass and coming up with a new concept.
And what's funny about it, y'all pitched a fit. This is old news, though. Mm-hmm. Pitched a fit about Flappy Birds.
Oh, dude.
When they use the assets for that. Yep. But y'all can... If they ain't making money, it don't make sense. Super just Mario like, Maker is by far one of the laziest like games that has ever came out.
You couldn't make any Mario Maker videos.
Yeah.
Like,
you left it up to the community to make the game for you, and it worked. I mean, can't knock that.
Yeah.
It's cool that you can build your own levels. And then on top of that, it's cool you can go through the different generations of Mario, but still.
Yeah, at the same time.
Still.
Being lazy.
Y'all might as well do that for Metroid since y'all won't hurry up and make another Metroid game.
And we're probably going to like take a bite from this, but like, like the fact that the community that had control of the assets for Mario Maker, like, they made more better stages than Nintendo.
Than the actual creators of the level themselves. Like, it's mad crazy.
Like,
it's cool. It's cool concept. It's dope. Metroid.
Oh man.
Federation Squad. Federation Force. Pinball Prime.
Like, instead of
Brawl.
Brawl
Zero Suit
XL.
Whatever that game was, I didn't play it. Don't need to. It didn't have Samus. It wasn't Metroid trash.
It was just your
Nintendo. You get a D this year for me.
I mean, I'll give them this. I mean, yeah, they're bringing back the assets from Metroid Prime into another game, but that's all I'm gonna do. Just sigh. Just huh.
Golly, man.
Everybody was begging trash, for like trash, another trash. Metroid. I mean, I'm not against using new characters for like a franchise at all, but I mean you're literally playing as nobodies for this Federation Force game, like whatever it's called. Actual, you're just factuals. Playing as a team of dudes just trying to get rid of
who just infection. Look trash.
Yeah, like they're just in like body suits, like they're not in like a Samus level suit, it's just a body. I don't know, a mobile suit Gundam.
Protects him from the cold.
Like a mobile suit Gundam or G Gundam, whatever.
They're not good enough for G Gundam.
God.
Don't do that. But I take... Y'all just get a low grade for me. I'm like... I can't believe I forgot about that, but whatever.